to be down here.
Yeah, I was a little bit afraid of that this Monday. This last Monday I saw NOAA reports. Yeah, they're supposed to be 15 to 25 knots, and it's 1.8 miles per hour per month. So 30 to 45 mile an hour wind. So I'm thinking there's one spot open on Saturday just with salmon. I'm thinking about taking that. Stay next tonight here, and then we grab the sand on Saturday. A new front, see right now, and today is absolutely calm here. It was cloudy, but it was just, the waters were just perfect. And then Saturday, huh? Well, tomorrow we may take my boat out and play around the marina and right outside the marina. Yeah, do a little fishing, rent a couple crab pots, put them out in a certain area where nobody else can get to them. Yeah, we're looking for some bigger crab. So maybe pick up some live crab. Yeah, I'll go fishing, just kind of goof around. Like I said, I might just stay another day. And
you got a fish.
I got to make a decision by morning. And then just go on a salmon trip on Saturday. Oh, Alan's gonna have to go home.
They are so cool.
Yeah, Sharon won't let him take 2 days.